are given that f R2R is defined by f of x is equal to 7 plus cos of 5x plus 3 for all x belongs to R. Then the period of f is, what is the period of f here? We know that period of cos x is 2 pi. The equation like cos of 5x plus 3. Then period of cos of 5x plus 3 is equal to value is 2 pi by mod 5 is equal to 2 pi by 5. So period of f is 2 pi by 5. So correct option for first question is D. D is the correct option. Next, here also similar. Already I told that the period of tan x is tan x is pi. Then period of tan of 3x plus 5 is pi pi by 3. So pi by 3 is the correct answer. So correct option for this question is C. Next, period of sine square x. See you. Sine square x can be written as 1 minus cos 2x by 2. And also we know that which is equal to value is 1 by 2 minus cos 2x by 2. And the period of cos x is 2 pi. Then the period of cos of 2x is equal to L is 2 pi by 2. 2 gets cancelled. Is equal to L is pi. So period of sine square x is equal to L is pi. So correct option for this question is A. Fourth one, here f of theta is equal to sine theta by 3 plus cos theta by 2 is given. Then the period of sine theta by 3 is 2 pi by 1 by 3. So equal to 6 pi. And the same way, the period of cos theta by 2 is 2 pi by a is equal to 1 by 2, means 4 pi. Then the period of sine theta by 3 plus cos theta by 2 is LCM of 6 pi comma 4 pi. So LCM value of 6 comma 4 is 12. Answer is 12 pi. So correct option for fourth question is D.